Hi, I'm Dr. Stephanie Graf, and I am a medical oncologist and hematologist practicing at Research Medical Center and Menorah Medical Center. An oncologist is a cancer specialist, and a medical oncologist in particular, is the doctor that prescribes the medical treatment as opposed to the surgical treatment or radiation-based treatment for your cancer. And we also tend to be the champions of survivorship, so often your longest-term relationship as you move through your cancer journey is with your medical oncologist. I think that the most important thing for a patient who's been newly diagnosed with cancer is to have a physician that can hear them. And so I sit down and I listen to their story. We find out what's most important to them and what their goals are as we move through their cancer journey. My goal is always to cure you, but if your goal is to be cured and to not miss your six-year-old grandson's soccer games, then we're gonna have to work that into our treatment plan. And often we do, and that's a real blessing in what I do. And the other part of that is I try to write down everything I can for my patients. I write down notes about their staging and their treatment plan, their long-term survivorship and follow-up plan, because I think it's hard when you're feeling overwhelmed to remember everything that's said in the scope of the visit. And so I try to take notes for my patients. Sarah Cannon Cancer Center and the Sarah Cannon Research Institute have been pioneers in cancer research. Sarah Cannon has been involved in 80% of the new FDA-approved cancer drugs that have come to market in the last 3 years, which tells you that not only are they doing research, but they're doing the research that goes on to revolutionize cancer care, which is what I am so proud to be a part of every single day. The time that I spend with my patients is my time away from my family, and just like their family is what is most important to them, my family is what's most important to me, and they become my family. I know the names of their grandchildren. I know where they're going on vacation next month. I know when their daughter's getting married. And being a part of that and sharing those memories and stories with my patients and seeing them blossom in their life after cancer is so powerful. And I'm so thankful every day that that's what I get to do for a living.